Good morning, folks. This is Daryl Joyce from Holiday World of Houston here in Katy, Texas. This morning, we're going to talk about the brand new 2016 Discovery, the brand new 40E that's been redesigned for 2016. I can't wait to tell you, I'm excited about it. Absolutely stunning, coach. I'm going to tell you all about it. This 40E, last year, when it was first introduced at the Pomona, California show, of all the manufacturers in the United States, this particular floor plan, the 40E, was absolutely awarded the best of the best. It was awarded the best floor plan available in the entire United States in RVs, and they had taken a lot into consideration at that point. But again, it's stunning on the inside, and we're going to get that in a minute. But we're talking about an 8,000 watt diesel generator that runs right off the main fuel tank. We're also talking dual fuel fill. We're also talking about huge LP tank, the huge LP tank on the off-door side. We're also talking about huge storage, folks. I can't tell you, this is a custom-built Freightliner chassis called a Power Bridge. Now, I want to tell you a little something about that, because it is truly a custom-built chassis, meaning that when they bring this Freightliner chassis in to Fleetwood from Freightliner, basically what they do is they build all of the storage compartments. It's custom made. It's like putting saddlebags on top of a horse. And I can't tell you, not only are they lined up straight, huge storage capabilities throughout, and that means the stability on this coach, on this custom made chassis going down the road, the flex on this coach from front to rear at 41 feet 4 inches is 1/8 of an inch. If you go over a railroad track or you go over a bridge, quite honestly, the flex on the entire Power Bridge system is 1/8 of an inch. And what that totally means is comfort for you folks. Again, we're talking about the storage capability on this particular coach, 1, 2, and on the other side, there's a huge slide tray. We're gonna get to that. And of course, your service area. The service area is one of the best design service areas, easy to get to, your gray and your black dump stations, outside shower, paper towel dispenser. There's a filter system in for the entire motorhome. That's all spigots. That means their city water hookup going into the coach runs through a filter system, so you don't have to deal with those hard waters in a lot of the campgrounds you get to. The other side too, folks, which is really important, it's a 50 amp service. And the main thing about this 50 amp service, folks, there's on a 40 foot coach, 3 air conditioners. And that means that at about 90 degrees and 80% humidity, you literally can almost hang meat in this coach. It's very, very comfortable with 3 separate zones, and you can control the temperature in all those zones. If you like it cooler in the bedroom or you want it cooler in the living room, you can control those temperatures separately. Also, folks, we're talking about a power 50 amp power reel. That 25 foot cord is all push button, so on those cold winter nights, if you decide you want to bring that power cord in, you don't got to wrap it up. All you got to do is push the button. It's going to bring that power cord in. Again, on the off-door side for 2016, your DEF tank, that diesel exhaust fluid, that means it's 100 gallons of fuel, folks, and it's 2% consumption. That means every fifth time that you fill this motorhome up with diesel fuel, you're going to fill up your DEF tank. And of course, there is a monitor panel on the inside, and there's one on the outside right on the DEF tank, so you can actually tell how much fluid you've got in it at all times. Again, folks, you got your chassis batteries here too. You've also got your house batteries, your coach batteries in here too. And of course, this is at a 2,800 watt inverter. And that means you can run up to 3 major appliances without starting your generator, folks. So if you happen to get into a campground at night, you pull in a little late and you don't feel like getting out there and hooking everything up until daylight in the next morning, basically what you can do is you can still watch the news if you want to on your TVs. You want to make a pot of coffee or something, you can still do that. And you can do all that without starting the generator. Because as you know, as well as I know, most of these campgrounds you pull into, they don't want to hear the generator before 6 a.m. in the morning or after 9 p.m. in the evening. So when you do pull in a little late, it's a little much to try to start that gen. You're gonna have a kind of a mad neighbor there. Again, on the back of this, folks, fiberglass cap on the front, fiberglass cap on the rear, and a 10,000 pound tow rating on this coach at 380 horsepower on this Cummins engine. You're talking 1,150 foot-pounds of torque. I'm talking about if you're pulling a small to medium-sized car or even a nice truck, no problem. You get into the hill country or the mountains, there's plenty of power, sufficient power to do all of that and more. Quite honestly, folks, it's redesigned. Again, the cap and the front cap and the rear cap for 2016. Stunning and beautiful coach. Folks, we're going to talk about the entry door side of the new 40E for 2016. And basically, it's loaded with amenities on this particular coach. You're talking about an electric entry door awning. Of course, it is a total electric patio awning. And the nice thing about the patio awning being electric, it's on the outside of this slide room. That means a lot of the competition out there, they mount that patio awning on top of the roof. Well, what happens once you're to your destination and you run that slide room out, you got a compensator overcome. You got to put the awning out and it's got to cover the top of your slide. Well, that's not true in this particular case because the awning is mounted on the outside of the slide room. So it comes out another 8 foot past the slide room once it comes out. Again, folks, we're talking about dual fuel fill on either side, so you can pull up on either side of the fuel tank. You've got a huge compartment on the first bay. And of course, on the second bay, we've got a full slide tray. This slide tray is a wonderful tool that allows you to get a lot of things from the inside of that motorhome without having to crawl inside of it. You can release that tray and it'll slide out. Again, folks, on a raised rail custom chassis, the XCM chassis by Freightliner, huge storage throughout the entire coach. This, of course, is your potable water connection in this compartment, and then you have a pegboard. So just like you do in your garage, you can hang those little hooks up and put your power, your cords or your water hose or all of your cords are stored easily. 110 outlet right there, and also a 12 volt outlet right there also. Again, that's the other half of the ladder that we store away. And of course, once you get to your destination, this is what they call a full decked roof. So if you want to get up there and you're at a NASCAR race and you want to watch it sitting up on the roof, you can just put your ladder on there, climb to the top of it, put your lawn chair out and watch that race. Just be careful, folks. Of course, continue with, this is actually your electrical compartment on the inside. You've got some fuse boxes up front and here. And of course, there is your 2,800 watt inverter. That inverter is a Magna. And actually what it is, I can't tell you enough. You know, historically they've been around 2,000, but this is a 2,800 watt inverter that allows you to run a lot of things on the inside of the coach without starting that generator. Again, folks, we order it with the custom mud flap on the back, so if you're towing a vehicle, it doesn't allow you to throw some of those rocks and pebbles up into your tow vehicle. We want to protect those windshields too. It's got the DVD player with AM/FM stereo built in, Sony speakers and Sony TV, all major name brands, so you can get quality service throughout the entire country. Folks, this particular on the 40E, it's an 8,000 watt QD, quiet diesel generator by Onan. And the amazing thing about it, folks, it's on a slide tray. So the thing about a slide tray, easily serviced, easily to get to, and easily to change the filters on. But the other thing that's amazing, notice the rubber pad here on top. It's about a quarter of an inch thick. And what that allows you to do, folks, is you can actually stand on top of this and clean your windshield. If you need to do that, that's what it's designed to do. And quite honestly, folks, I can't tell you, when you go to service this engine in the back and the generator in the front, it's much quicker, much faster, because they can get right to it. Folks, for 2016, the 40E, I sincerely, and I've been doing this many, many years, I truly feel it's probably without question one of the best motorhomes in the entire country for the dollar value and what it actually is and what it gives you on the inside and the amenities that's available. I'm talking about a 40-foot motorhome 40-foot motorhome with three air conditioners. That's a full wall slide, bath and a half, that'll sleep four people comfortably. And quite honestly, it's got a separate washer and dryer that you can do full loads of clothes. But again, folks, the mid-bath, most of these people don't realize that haven't had a motorhome, but when you bring this full wall slide in and it comes all the way in, it leaves you little room or sparing room for to get in and out of the bathroom. So that means if your door on the mid-bath opens into the hallway, some people that have a couple excess pounds or a couple pounds more than they should have a difficult time at best getting into the restroom. Well, quite honestly, folks, that's not an issue here. The door is a sliding door that does not open into the hallway, so you can get into the bath and you've got great leg room on the inside, great storage, and again, all Corian countertops with stone sinks, lots of area on the inside to actually wash your hands or your face or to shave or to do whatever you choose to do. Again, folks, lots of counter space. The amenities on this coach is amazing, and the top of the line, Fisher-Paykel dishwasher. Included in this coach, a convection, Whirlpool convection microwave, amazing on the inside. Again, lots of counter space even underneath for a small little trash can. A lot of people don't think about it. It's just like in your house, folks. Small little trash can, little stores away right underneath the cabinet work. Tremendous amount of storage space on the inside. You're talking about for large pots and pans. And by the way, folks, I can't tell you enough, they're being redesigned for 2016. What's amazing about this is last year in 2015, it was not solid hardwood cabinets. Well, this year, it's solid hardwood cherry cabinets. Solid hardwood doors, drawers, door facings, all of that solid hardwood cherry. The finish on the inside of the coach this year, especially on the cabinetry and the ceiling, the crown molding and so on, is simply amazing. The look, to actually see the grain of the wood and the quality of workmanship on the cabinets, they're all mortised and tenon, that's all tongue and groove. It's amazing to see. Absolutely up close and in person. That's why I need you to come down and take a look at this coach. Again, folks, we're talking about a French door side by side, huge refrigerator for all the stuff that you want to store in there on a long trip. And of course, you've got a huge freezer underneath that, and that freezer's on the bottom. But one of the things that's amazing about this particular floor plan is the pantry and the storage. The drawers right underneath the pantry area, you have three huge drawers, three of these that are amazing. You've got additional storage space with adjustable shelves over here. But we're going to look at the pantry on the inside. Here's what's amazing, folks. This pantry is absolutely adjustable in that it folds out and you've got tremendous storage behind it. So all your canned goods to go in here or here, and then you have additional storage on double shelves behind it. This stores right away. It's got a locking mechanism in it, and of course solid hardwood cherry doors and with double latches on it. And of course you have a little wine closet here. If you choose to store wine or whatever, you want to put pictures or whatever you may want to put in there. And again, folks, this has got the dinette, the double chairs with the table that actually pulls out. We're going to get that right out of the way. And we're going to be able to extend this table out. And we have two additional chairs right underneath the king bed that we're going to talk about in a few minutes. But honestly, folks, that mid-TV that I was talking about earlier comes right up. So if you want the window, great. If you don't want the window and you want to watch TV across from this L-shaped lounge that we're going to talk about, you have this huge 48-inch flat screen Sony TV, and I think it might be an LG this year. They've redesigned some of the, with all major name brands, of course, easy to get service, but let's just to make sure. And I believe it is an LG. It is the brand new LG, and it is actually a 48-inch. Huge flat screen, lots of counter space across right in the TV area. So if you want to put a computer system in there, you can put a printer and a scanner and so on. And also the quality of the furniture on this coach. It's a double recliner. Now you can't hardly see the recliners, but the recliners are definitely there in the L-shaped lounge. Now in the travel position, this particular end cushion folds completely away and it slides in. But once you get to your destination, folks, you have tremendous seating space. Beautiful, great quality leather. And I'm talking about absolutely is a bed. It is a bed with a double recliner. And that recliner right underneath the seats. If I get over here, let's see if I can pull that double recliner out so it shows my recliner. Great. And just to release that back with your heels, stores right away. And again, we're talking about you can sit 3, 4, 5 people on this L-shaped lounge, lots of room. And please notice too, folks, you're talking about the porcelain tile floor. I'm talking about throughout the entire coach. Rectangle porcelain tile for the design is amazing. And I'm talking about easy to clean, easy to take care of. And we're talking about the pilot and the co-pilot seat that turn completely around. Actually, the co-pilot seat is a electric recliner. And of course, the driver's seat with tilt steering on the Freightliner chassis is tilt and telescopic wheel. The ergonomics, the design of the dash, folks, I can't tell you enough. Again, this coach comes with an in-motion satellite already. It comes with GPS already. It comes with the 4 flat screens in it already. The washer and dryer in it already. It's got the king bed already. The 3 air conditioners already. On and on and on. But the double recliners already. There's just nothing else that I think I would like to add in this particular coach because all the amenities are already here. But again, the ergonomics on the wraparound dash. So if you have your GPS on, in most cases, you would lose your backup camera. That's not true with the new Fleetwood Discovery. What happens, you put your GPS on and you still have your backup and side cameras going down the road, so you don't lose any of those controls. And quite honestly, folks, when you're changing lanes or making the turn, there's no blind spots. You don't want any of those blind spots to creep into your trip at all. Basically, you want to be able to see everything. And this coach is so safe, so amazing. You're going to absolutely love it. Again, folks, dual pane windows throughout the entire motorhome. Dual panes throughout. The access panel on the front to control all 3 air conditioners are right here. The slide room controls are right here. Your leveling jacks, fully computerized, push button leveling. That means you can level this coach if you get into a campground area and you don't have to get out there and go crank something up or manually set the jacks. You push the button, it will automatically level this motorhome by itself. Honestly, it's simply amazing, folks. At 276-inch wheelbase, it's historically known, folks, the longer the wheelbase, the better the ride. Well, the ride is simply amazing. Absolutely amazing. 380 horse, 1,150 foot-pounds of torque, and quite honestly, 276-inch wheelbase, it allows you to have a very, very quiet, comfortable ride going down the road. And once you get to your destination and you open this coach up, your livable space is incredible. We're going to talk about the bedroom just a little bit, folks, because this king bed is simply amazing for 2016. You'll notice now it's in the fold-up position. Memory foam mattress that's simply raised up at the headboard. Well, that's because it opens up this livable space the whole way. It just gives you tremendous space. But if I want to go ahead and put that bed out, I can walk over here, push this button, and I can run the bed completely in. And of course, you still, even when the bed's completely out, you've got huge his and hers closets, a 4-drawer dresser. But again, folks, access to the bathroom, it's really everything that you'd possibly want in a bedroom. Simply the sleeping space on this bed is amazing, but quite honestly, you're talking about a king bed, bath and a half, with double his and hers closets, lighted storage on the inside, adjustable shelving on it, drawers right below this, all steel ball bearing guides, with double latches. Look at the size of that drawer, folks. Huge drawers. It's just simply incredible. So if you got a lot of clothes and a lot of things you want to store, you can easily. All recessed European latches on everything. Again, folks, all solid hardwood cherry cabinets, all solid surface counters on it, easy to clean, easy to take care of. When we step into the bathroom, just off of the king bed, you have double French doors that open into the bathroom if you want to close those off. You have a huge shower. That huge shower is a one-piece surround. If you'll notice, folks, on the bottom of that, there's no seams. There's no overlapping seams. It's all one-piece molded surround, and that's really incredible. With the shower seat, so if you want to sit down in there and shave your legs, the ladies like to do that periodically. And of course, if you want to sit down there and just rest and enjoy the shower, you can easily do that. It's kind of an opaque glass door with a big shower towel rack on the outside of it. Again, huge sink, all stone sinks. And again, folks, what you've got available here is all porcelain tile as I step into this. And you have another huge closet. Now, the closet is double hanging closet. You can take that one bar out and have a huge hanging closet all by itself, or you can use it as separate. But you fold your slacks over or blouses or shirts and you want to use a double rack, you can do it either or way. Of course, huge medicine cabinet, which is lots of storage for whatever that you might want to store inside there on a long trip. And again, folks, the ergonomics, the way, the functionality of this coach is simply amazing. I can't tell you enough. I'm all the way in the back of the coach. It's pretty warm outside today, and I can actually feel that AC blowing on me back here. It's pretty amazing, folks, with three air conditioners on a 40-foot motorhome with separate zones. Simply amazing. Here at Holiday World of Houston, here in Katy, Texas, we've got several of the brand new discoveries that are available to you. But quite honestly, the brand new 40E, this particular floor plan, again, was voted at the Pomona Show as the best of show. Huge, incredible floor plan, very, very popular. And you got to take those things into consideration because, quite honestly, most people don't keep them 15 or 20 years. So at some point, if you decide to sell or trade this coach, very popular. You'll have a lot of demand, a lot of calls on this coach. You do take that into consideration. But again, for right now, I can't tell you enough, a 40-foot motorhome with great 380 horse, 1,150 foot-pounds of torque with three air conditioners, king bed, bath and a half, all the amenities that you could possibly want, in-motion satellite, GPS, washer dryer, all of those are included in the price, folks. You need to come and see me, Daryl Joyce, at Holiday World here in Katy. If you do, you need to mention the brand new code that's on this particular coach because I can give you special pricing, and that code is DJD. If you tell the lady at the front desk that you're here to see Daryl and you mention that code, I'm allowed to give you special pricing on this particular coach, and I can't wait to see you. Come and ask for me, Daryl Joyce here in Katy. Look forward to seeing you.